Fixing my mistakes. You can see where the exhaust gas kind of just leaked right out there, because I had left two of the old single piece gaskets in there like an idiot. Then I guess these are reversible, sort of. It only fits in one way. I had to trim the old one on the bottom end there, but it looks squishable from either side, so I really don't think it's going to play any difference. New one than my old one, right? Oh. Forgot about my tape. That sideline kind of gets in the way, but I think. I'd say that's on.